from Mason Street. She used to yodel cadenzas for the social elite. And then she happened to meet the kid with the drum and the Dixieland bead. He was a barrel house bearer from Macon, G.A. His name was Muggles McGregor, and he wore a toupee. He taught poor Bessie to care, but she couldn't swim, so we gave her the air. He left poor Bessie with a union card and 7 years of unpaid dues. That's when she gave up her cadenzas and began to sing the Mason Street Blues. But don't feel sorry for Bessie, she's now on the screen. Her jive is solid as ivory and she's rolling in green. Poor Bess, the world's at her feet. Barrel House Bessie from Mason Street, she's doing all right.
They call the Barrel House Bessie from Mason Street.
I'm the gal that met the drummer with a Dixieland beat.
Bye.